Mission Body Abid. The question says, what is the right hijab? Should it be in black or dark colors? The right hijab is what covers the entire body from head to toe, with a difference of opinions with regards to covering the face and the hands for an adult woman. As far as the color, there is no specific color. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَلَا يُبْدِينَ زِينَتَهُنَّ, ayah number 31 of Surah An-Nur, and they should not show their zina. So if the outfit itself is a zina, like decorated clothes, tight, revealing the details of the woman's body, see-through, have glitter and so on, then all types of zina or adornment should be avoided. As the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said in the hadith with regards to the permissibility of women going to the masajid to attend the prayer, he said, وَلْيَخْرُجْنَا tafilat. Let them go and attend the prayer. You should not prevent them from attending the congregation in the masjid. But when they go to the masjid, when they leave their houses, they should be tafilat, yani ordinary. They dress up the proper hijab without wearing any zina or any sort of attraction. So colors, there is no specific color that a woman must wear, but what she must keep in mind that it should not be attractive or it has decorations or glitter. As some of the scholars say that she should avoid the white because it's specifically for men. But in any case, as I mentioned earlier, there is no specific color that a woman must wear.